I want to get up and I want to do stuff, and I like that our major allows us to do that.
The Sport Exercise Physiology program here at DeSales, it's a very close-knit community. All the professors and students come together to create an environment very conducive to learning.
I like that it's very hands-on. The labs keep us interested.
The students are naturals when it comes to the equipment because we've already been around it. We know what we're doing and we know how to evaluate and use the materials that we need.
Because once you get out into the workforce, they want to see that you can execute, not just, you know, book smarts, which are important, but also that you know how to work with the machinery, the equipment that you're going to be using every day.
That really developed the comfort level that was paramount in an education setting.
It's nice having small class sizes because you can really form a relationship with your professors.
The faculty and staff here, they'll give you the one-on-one attention that you need.
How much passion was in the smaller classes and how much the smaller classes were extremely beneficial for what we were doing, especially since it is so hands-on.
At the end of the day, you know you're being prepared for whatever professional career you decide to go into.
I went into grad school extremely prepared, and I was able to refer back to a lot of my notes that were probably some of the main reason I passed my exams.
I recommend to any prospective exercise physiology student that's looking here at DeSales to come for the overnight program. You get to learn the routines that the students go through, the classes, and you get to be a part of the family. After I spent my overnight here, I was sold. I wasn't looking anywhere else.